what exactly are we looking for?
Some sort of proof that this place is actually haunted?
I've wandered off already.